Hey guys, Tricky Boy here once again on behalf of Pezworld, and today we're bringing you another National Team Kit Edit tutorial or guide. As you can see, we are going to be Uruguay this time. Excuse me. So sorry, we're going to get straight into the kits. We've got home, we've got away, and we've got goalkeeper. So straight into it. Apologise for the noise outside. Nothing I can do. They just seem to want to make noise when I'm trying to record. Come on, hurry up, go away. Thank you. So, a base design of one in sky blue. Now the blue I've actually made again, so this is what you need to do. It's 25, 38 and 51. You'll be making this colour and one more colour, guys, so just two for this one. That noise is really just so inconsiderate. That's enough time on that one anyway, guys. You can see what it is. Let me get back to where we were now. So, option 4 is next in like a goldy sandy colour. Now that has been made also, so it's 51, 46 and 37. So, either make a note of that one or pause the video or whichever way you want to do it, because that's what you need. And then next is option 2 in white. Then it's option 56 in the gold slash sandy colour. Then option 69 in the blue. And then option 30 in the white again. On to the shorts. The shorts are just black. And the socks are black with option 6 in the blue that we use for the main colour of the shirt. Excuse me, sorry about that, guys. Markings for this one, we have black on the back of the shirt and black on the chest, but nothing at all on the shorts. On to the away kit now. So the away kit's a nice little white one, as you can see. Similar design to the home shirt, but a few little tweaks. So, it's a base design of 2 this time, in white, and as always, it's the purest white, so it's all the way to the left-hand side. It's option 29 in the blue that you made for the shirt. Option 27 next in white. And then option 56 in the blue. And option 69 in the white. And that's it. Onto the shorts. The shorts are just plain white. And onto the socks. The socks are also just plain white. And then option 19 in the blue. Markings for this one, guys, are black on all. Okay, onto goalkeeper. Let's have a quick 360 of the goalkeeper kit, even though there's nothing on there at all. Hardly. So it's the base design of 1 in black. It's option 2 in white, and then option 11 in black. Onto the shorts. The shorts are just plain old black, nothing special. And the socks are also just black, nothing at all on there. So markings on this one, guys, are white all over. And there we have it. Nice and simple. Looks really good. Excuse me. So we're going to have some more of these videos coming very soon again, guys. Keep an eye out on my channel and my Twitter feed for information and preview pictures, maybe. Also check out Pro Spartan Gamer's channel and his Twitter feed too. He's doing the other half of these videos, so, you know, if you want to watch them all, you get all the kits from both of us, guys, it'll be even better. And as always, you can check out the Pezworld website. All these videos will be on the website. Excuse me, as well as our channels. Plus there's also other stuff on there like faces, option files for Xbox and PS3. And yeah, basically just go and get involved, go sign into the forums and we'll be on there. You can talk to us, guys, on a regular basis, and we can try and help you out. Other than that, guys, we'll catch you next time.